We do four areas of research. We do condensed matter physics, astronomy astrophysics, plasma physics, and physics education research. In each of those four areas, we have striven to create a research environment that's near the top of the nation.
You can do research in anything. You can do it in magnetism. You can do it in computing. You can do it in solar cells. It's all just about figuring out what you're passionate about and what is the basic science that will lead to that.
You may not know what you want to go into, and the faculty are so approachable, and it's very easy to get into research with different members of the faculty that you can try out several different things before you approach, you know, grad school or getting into the field.
If you come to WVU, there's really an opportunity to work with some of the best equipment and the best research environments in the country.
We have a lot of facilities that we can use. We don't need to like travel to another university to do a measurement. We have almost all of the equipments that we need.
That's pretty exciting that, you know, someone like me who's from West Virginia, a fairly small town, could have the opportunity to work with some of these great young minds who are having these great ideas.
By the time I graduate, because I've had this opportunity to work on so many different topics, that will give me a very well-rounded resume.
All of the advisors try to collaborate with each other. Weekly, we have somebody to explain their research and what they found out.
You don't have to feel like you have to do it all on your own. We just need to know what you need and what you're interested in. We want all of our students to succeed.
When I came here, everyone was so nice and welcoming, and it felt like I can be one of you guys. Like I can be here and work with you and feel welcome here. What would draw someone to physics is just how amazing the universe is in and of itself and how much you want to know about it. There's just so many facets that you can get involved with. I think it's important as all human beings to truly understand how our universe was formed and understand where we from this point on will be. And a lot of those questions can be answered just through studying physics.